What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, 321 JMP. Gonna chat with reaction, you feel me? Hotboii, picture this. Check it out. So, this is about the, including the singles that were on this tape before, probably near the seventh track off the tape that we're checking out. This is probably the one that I'm most anticipated for, though, I'm not gonna lie. Picture this. Polo G, he has a song similar to the title of this. Pretty excited, you feel me? I mean, the lyricism that could come with Picture This with the rapper like Hotboii, it's unreal, man. Hotboii already, he gives you the imagery. He gives you a music video and an official audio video, you feel me? With what he's saying, I'm gonna be able to envision it in my mind, and therefore I have a music video. So Hotboii, Picture This, let's see what we get. Going crazy. Last song was the Toozy feature. No complaints with that Toozy feature, bro. Right away, I feel like Toozy, he has the hardest verse as a feature on this tape. Pusheisty's the next, and I could see him very well taking that spot on Malcolm X. Okay. Ain't picture this, it was supposed to be different. Word, I bet you a lot of people thought that, Hotboii. I bet you growing up in elementary, man, I mean, maybe you were a reckless kid, maybe you got in trouble, and shit, a lot of people, including the teacher, they might have thought,
oh, he's not gonna be anything. He's just gonna keep on thinking that he runs everything and there's no authority.
And that's not the case, bro. Hotboii got something special, man. You got a talent, bro. Word, bro. To raise my son, it's a wonderful feeling. Hotboii, that's a big inspiration factor right there, man. A lot of people listening to this rap, they're going to be having that thought when they listen to him that, hey, Hotboii, he's raising his child. It's important, you feel me? Because it is important, bro. So many people, they don't be growing up with dads and shit. Take it how you want it. Hey. Go to school, I had fucked up attendance. I didn't start getting fucked up attendance, really, until middle school / high school. Like, real talk. Hey.
Yes, sir. That's your money tonight.
Yes, sir. Like, cool, they're getting their money on a nightly basis, but for me, like, damn, that must suck having to get your money like that. I mean, no disrespect to my dancers. Hey. Word, bro, like, damn, now you're trying to stay afloat. Shit's different now. You feel me? You want my help now. That's the vibe Hotboii's giving. Hey. Hey, okay. Okay, Hotboii. That line could be taken multiple ways, bro. You could be saying that, but then take 10 years to show up. Or you could be for real about your business and you show up 5 minutes after, you feel me? Like, I think it's the second one. Word, got shows now. February 6th, bro. If y'all didn't know and y'all live in Florida, bro. Orlando with Rod Wave and Moneybag. Central Florida Fairgrounds. It's a live place, bro. I'm finna be there, man. Okay, man, I think we're getting a second verse, bro. I can't see this song with only one verse. There's no way. Good shit. That ring goes hard too on the pinky. Shush! Got the drip. Even though I got Lees and D's and D's, those aren't what made your bitch dance, bro. Like, hot boy, bro. Shush! Something else, man. Hey. Wow. This second verse, Hotboii's taking off, bro. Hotboii's taking off, bro. No way. No way, man. No way. Word, bro. I have bigger problems, bro. I got all this. All of this. Come on, huh? Hey. Like, bro, how does shit taste? Hey. Why they suck? Bro, that went hard. Hotboii. This is one of my favorite songs off the tape, no doubt. Big ups, Hotboii. Wow, I knew this was gonna be one of the hardest. Wonderful feeling, yeah. Word. Gotta stay safe. Gotta stay strapped. Can't get caught lacking. No. Can't get put on the ground. No. So I don't fuck with too many. Yeah, no kidding. Okay. I'm talking literally. Yeah. Can you feel me? I want all these people to hear me. Know to hear me. Okay. Hotboii, bro. 2021, Hotboii, he will solidify his spot into the Polo G, Youngboii, Lil Baby tier. He will solidify his spot into that spot. I'm certain. Although, Polo G, he does have the vibe going for him that his first project, he was in that tier. His second project, he's in this tier. Hotboii, he's currently on his second project, but give it two more projects, he's in that Youngboii tier. He's like, not even that he's like on Youngboii's level, but he's in the tier of the realism, the consistency, the work ethic, the vibe that he gives, the switch of the flow, the versatility, not sounding the same and whatnot, you feel me? Yeah, that's gonna do it, bro. Cut the fan on. Double low, baby. Let me know. Dot down below. On the road, 2K. Grande stopping. Not today. Out. Wow.